what we have here is the Asus ROG G20, and this actually is the not just the ROG the G20, but it's the G20 CB1A or Alpha. This one is the latest computer that they offer. It comes with the Skylake processor, the i7 processor, and they're gonna read it to you guys right now. But it's the G20 CB1 Alpha. The CPU is a CI7 3.4 gigahertz i7 6500. The memory is an SO DIMM DDR4. We have 2133 8 gigabytes. I'm just mentioning that it's 2, so we have 4 gigabytes. My plans is to upgrade to 16, probably 32, and then I like to do that with I like to do it with you guys. The hard drive is 2 terabytes SATA 3, which is it should be super fast. There's a Wi-Fi VGA card. We have the NVIDIA GTX 970, 4 gig, 4GD5. So the OS is Windows 10, 64 bits. BBY, and the audio is there's the factory audio card. There's no TV tuner, and there's no monitor. But there's inside of this box right here, it comes with the mouse and a keyboard. I'm gonna bring you guys close so you guys can see the box. Okay.
Stay there, okay. So this is how the box looks. Okay. The sight is right there. The front, by the other side. And the side on the bottom. Let's go back to you guys.
Okay, so let's open them up. So I think you should, I really think that you should open this based on what I say. Looks like it's gonna open from here, on this side right here, yeah? And there's some tape right here also on this side. So we're gonna take off this tape. I'm sorry guys. I feel really excited. You know, coming from iOS to PC, and then of course having this new Windows 10 version. I'm pretty pleased. I'm very pleased with the Windows 10. Very, very pleased. I tried it before on my wife's computer. She will have a small Dell. She's due for a replacement, by the way. So as we open this, I'm gonna do it slowly with you guys. It's the package is pretty good. Let me see if you guys can see it. Yep, you guys can see it, perfect. So there's some room for the keyboard to move out, you know. This is just the keyboard right here. So there's some room, but it's well packed. Let's take a look at the keyboard. We're gonna open it right here. Boom, boom. This computer comes with a 1-year warranty. Okay, anything that happens. In addition to that, I did the 3 years with Best Buy, which is a big protection play. Just to have peace of mind, you know, something, you know, I just pay for, oh, by the way, I will put the description on the link, but I only pay for the computer, $1,200, I try to purchase the same computer on ibuypower.com. Wow, Jesus, I'm sure there's a market for people that purchase on ibuypower.com. I'm not that guy yet. I hope to be that guy pretty soon. So I will not save if I have the same computer. There's a volume rocker right here. And then you can also, yeah, just volume rocker right here. And it looks pretty good. It's a mechanic. There's 3 LEDs right here, another LED right here. And then another LED on the back, on the bottom. It's very rubbery, so these stops are gonna be working pretty good once I have this, and it feels great. It feels very solid, very, very solid. Very responsive. Yep, take a look. And it's a USB. It's a USB cord right here. Okay. Gonna put this to the side, and now we're gonna go to the main. Before we go to the main computer, well, I'm gonna go to the main computer first because I want you guys to see. I want you guys to see something. It weighs 17 pounds. 17 big pounds. Which is not, it's not a joke, you know? It's not a joke. 17 pounds. Think about it. It's well packed, the computer. There was no room to move while sitting in here. Okay? The packaging is amazing. They did tape, you see? This tape comes from the factory, from Asus, so they did a great, tremendous job by doing this. Good job. And by the way, Asus is not paying me for doing this. Okay, if you're Asus, if you're there listening or watching this video, hey, remember me, okay? This tape right here, you know, it's also done by Asus. And then these are the things that, you know, makes me stick to a company. Because when a company wants to take care of their customers, means that they're doing the right thing, okay? We're gonna take off the baby right here. Wow, this is amazing. It looks good. And it's heavy. Let me see. FroKnowsPhoto.com. By the way, he's one of the guys I also follow. Right here it says, do not open before reading warranty card. So you're gonna open this before we're gonna read it. I'm gonna read it. I like to read my stuff. G20 CB 1 Alpha with the i7-6700. Boom, serial number, everything is right there. It's a nice nice plastic, like the ones they put in the Apple products. It's clear. This is the computer, one side. On the back, we have the 2GTX 790, I believe. If not, you will see something right here, right there, showing you, you know. But we have two 2.0 USB, two 3.0 and two 3.1 USBs. The LAN is 10, 100, 1000. And you got all the plugs for audio. One HDMI for the onboard memory card. A DCIN plug and two DCIN plugs. And you guys know what that's for? Power. And you guys can see how these two cards are integrated. There's actually two. I gotta check if it's two cards or one car. Okay, the GTX 790. I don't want you guys to call me. Looks amazing. Looks on the bottom. Boom. Nice rubbery parts. And then it leaks right here. Windows 10, Intel Core i7, NVIDIA GeForce. Love the way it looks. Love the way it feels. There's the CD right here, open and close. And two SS ports right here, audio and video, audio and microphone. I'm gonna place this in my desktop. Okay, guys, quick look. I will give you another view of the computer once it's in my desktop and everything is set up. But I'm gonna show you the main point, or the actual point that makes that made me want this computer so bad, you know. And it's power. Now, most of you guys, by the time that you reach my video, already seen this, but I gotta share this with you guys. So this computer comes with a beautiful whopping, oh wow, 1 second, I was expecting this. Asus mouse. Good. Mouse from Asus. Looking good. Thank you, Asus. It's a goodie, you know, some stuff. Search of this is my desktop PC, probably something I need to do. Install it. What is this right here? Installation guy. Got it. Let's put it here. Okay. And stop, wait, read. You know, most of you guys don't read the manuals. I do. Now, this is the part that got me buying that computer. You see this right here? Okay? This right here, it's, I don't know what this is for. But I know this is for the power supply. What is this for?
1 second, guys.
I really don't know what this is for. Okay? But it comes with a power supply. So you actually get two cables going to your computer. I'm okay with that. I'm okay with that. Okay, guys, now I'm gonna start installing everything, and then after we come back, after I finish everything, we're gonna come back, we're gonna take a view on what we got going on. Okay. I'm gonna try to make it as short as possible, but don't forget to like or subscribe, okay? Thank you.
Hi, baby.
Hi, baby.